Hallo, ik ben Isra de Blauwe, medisch entomoloog aan het Instituut voor Tropische Geneeskunde. In deze video laten we zien hoe je eitjes van exotische aedesteekmuggen bemonstert. Daarvoor gebruiken we de eilegval of ovipositieval. Met behulp van een zwarte plastic pot als visuele prikkel en water als lokmiddel zullen de vrouwtjesmuggen naar de val vliegen om daar eitjes af te zetten net boven het wateroppervlak.
Ideally, place the trap in the shade. Protect it from wind, close to or under vegetation, like bushes and shrubs or near buildings. Make sure to avoid direct sunlight, open spaces and too much wind. The trap should be readily visible for the mosquitoes and should not be placed in tall grasses, in very dense bushes and near backgrounds with a lot of contrasts. It can be placed on a stable or flat ground surface or between the stems of a tree or bush up until 2 meters high. When there's a risk of tipping over or theft, fix the trap to the fence or tree with 2 Coulson straps. To find back the trap easily, it can be marked using a plastic ribbon or spray can. Each trap has a unique trap code. Take the coordinates of the trap location. Also take pictures of the trap location, one from close by and one from a distance. This will help finding it back later. Back in the office, an overview map is made. Keep this up to date. Fill the black bowl with tap water up to the overflow holes. Take the polystyrene piece on which mosquitoes will lay their eggs. It is pre-labeled with unique sampling code. Make sure the code on the polystyrene piece includes the trap code on the trap and put it in a trap with the sampling code upwards. When the trap is outside, use a piece of chicken gauze to cover the trap. You can tighten it around a trap to keep it in place and fix it with cloth bags. This prevents birds or other animals to drink from it or take the polystyrene piece with them. Take the trap and remove the chicken gauze. Take a small plastic zip bag and open it. Carefully take the polystyrene piece from the trap. Remove other insects like wood louses or snails. If it is dry, submerge the piece in water to make it humid. This prevents the eggs from drying out. Close the small zip bag and put it into a large one labeled with the correct sampling codes. Disperse the water onto the grass or the concrete. Make sure not to leave standing water. When the trap is inside, always take a bucket with you to pour in the wastewater. Once outside, empty the bucket. Do not pour it close to or in a drainage hole. To remove potential mosquito eggs thoroughly, clean the inside walls of the trap with paper tissues. This dirty paper must be put into a waste bag. Fill the black bowl with tap water up to the drainage holes. Put a new pre-labeled polyester piece in the trap with water. Cover the trap again with a chicken gauze using cloth bags. Put the trap back on the same location. Fill in the necessary information on the paper form or in the mobile app. Send the bag with the polyester pieces, waste bag and paper form to the lab using the provided postbox. In case the postbox cannot be sent to the lab immediately, keep the box at room temperature.